multiple USVs, we're ready to start. Do you copy?
Zero copy.
You copy.
Three copy.
Four copy.
Five copy.
Six copy.
Commencing exercise. I repeat, commencing exercise.
Cooperative autonomous vehicles are a major component of the future U.S. military. The Johns Hopkins University Applied Physics Laboratory has been working on collaborative and swarming unmanned vehicles for over a decade. In September 2016, lab engineers, in cooperation with NAVAIR Surface Targets Branch, Port Hueneme, California, achieved a major milestone in autonomous unmanned surface vessel technology. The purpose of the experiment was to advance the state-of-the-art of collaborative autonomous USV behaviors to higher speed and larger numbers of vessels. In less than 1 year of development, the team employed six cooperative USVs under fully autonomous control at speeds approaching 50 miles per hour. For the demonstration, NAVAIR supplied their remote-controlled high-speed maneuverable surface targets, known as HSMSTs. The HSMST is an 8-meter vessel with 400 horsepower, capable of reaching speeds over 50 miles per hour. Requiring only a few hours, engineers from Johns Hopkins installed their autonomy retrofit kits on the boats to create a team of fully autonomous USVs. Each HSMST was manned for safety and legal purposes only. All six boats operated autonomously during the demonstration. The demonstration scenario was an unmanned patrol of a restricted maritime area, such as a test range or marine preserve. Once an intruder was detected, the boats formed up in a single file to hide their numbers and then rapidly approached the intruder from astern. As they neared the intruder, they shifted to a V formation to surprise and surround the vessel before escorting it out of the restricted area. The exercise demonstrated a wide variety of autonomous behaviors, such as area search, target detection and tracking, formations, rendezvous, and escort. This is the first time that a team of autonomous USVs has performed such complex, coordinated maneuvers at high speed on the water. The Johns Hopkins NAVAIR team achieved this success with only 19 days of on-water testing. The next step for the JHU APL team is to push the limits of real-time maritime perception using LiDAR, radar, and cameras. These enhancements will allow the USVs to truly see, detect, and classify any vessel within their range of operation. This and additional testing will help establish the operational trust necessary for employment of these autonomous systems by our maritime warfighters.